And God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten, that we may have a right. I know you now are touched up a little bit. If I had to sing a song, I would sing the one that mother-in-law in church wasn't love. The love of Jesus.
Andre,
and he looked at me with this look and said, Mark Cooper's sisters.
Somebody don't get jealous.
get out of here.
Yes, sir.
I got a couple more stuff.
Yes, sir.
Because, let's go to First Corinthians. Look at your neighbor, say, neighbor. Can the preacher talk about the women?
Go ahead, sir.
Of loving God.
Loving God.
If I had the title, that's what it would be. The benefits of loving God.
What's the good benefits?
Let's go to 1 Corinthians. I'm going to go to 2 and 9. I'm getting out of here. I know I got 5 balls coming on. Watch the fire preachers coming in front of the sun. You don't get out of the way, I'm going to get out of the way. See? I don't know about you. I talk and I do and I live in expectation.
All right.
I don't care about what's going on in my life. I'm not worried about that. I know God got some stuff to hate up on me.
I believe it's coming!
Come on, preacher.
First question to a man. But as
it
is written,
there
it
is.
Have not seen. I'm going to put it.
Come on now.
Ears.
Come on now.
Have not heard.
There it is.
Yeah.
mountain if you want to. You can put it out if you want to.